To Washington, D.C., scheduled to depart at 4:09 p.m. on track 1.